Hello, you work between different devices and transfer files between them. In this video, I introduce a quick way to transfer files between devices without installation. Here I have a laptop and a desktop. I will transfer files from one computer to another. Make sure both computers are connected to the same local network. On your laptop, open any browser and enter sharedrop.io. This is the avatar for the laptop. Now switch to desktop. On desktop, you do the same thing, open any browser and type sharedrop.io. The desktop is assigned a new avatar and it automatically discovers the laptop in the same local network. On the laptop, you also see it connected to the desktop. Thus, the two computers are connected. Now you just need to transfer files back and forth between the two computers as follows. You can use a wired or wireless connection to transfer files. In this case, I transfer an image from laptop to desktop. With this method, you can transfer files between two computers without installing any software. Not only that, you can also transfer files between your phone and computer or between phones. I use a smartphone connected to the same local network as the other two computers. Now all three devices are connected to each other and can transfer files between them. I transfer any file from phone to laptop. Very simple and easy, isn't it? Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Good luck. This is the speed of file transfer between devices, quite fast.